I don't know what's happening.
There is delay. I hear you.
See how you might.
There is delay with your voice. I cannot. Let's try another one.
Then why it's not working? I don't care.
What is not working on your side?
Oh, no.
So, add one.
Now I hear you.
Ah, yeah, you couldn't hear me before? Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Okay, before you couldn't hear me.
Like, no, yeah, now I hear you.
Okay, I thought, like, yeah, okay,
No,
maybe.
but I was just saying something because I
Okay.
can have conversation without hearing.
Okay. 1080, 720. Yes, no audio at stream. Okay. I know, but what? I just still don't get really well. How are the switchers? What is really the function of those switchers?
Oh, Light
In
Lab.
LabLab. Just was wondering. Column layout.
It's just that you can, don't know what to say. I'm very tired today, so.
Okay. Your D. No, let's say your C basic. Okay. So if I want to this needs to take one of my just actually take. Okay, just then say close this.
I'm getting very confused.
For something in particular, or for what? Water fountain.
Very particular, but about Hydra, but I think it's something I have to fix. I see what's happening.
Easier, I guess, if you come here. Let's map these things. Map.
Sorry, I have to reload.
Dude, go for it. I'm working, so it's fine. MIDI detect. All right. Well, okay. Stretch. Front, back, front. This is back. Why back? Should be front, mid. No. Back, creep. I have back, mid, front. Back. Okay, back. Feet stretch. Front, no, mid, stretch, stretch. I don't like it. Okay. This is the rate. It did that. Actually, I won. Yes, I know. Take my camera. Wait, I give you this. Check anyone. At application window, take my Chrome tab. This one, share. Nautum.
Ja.
Wow, there's a huge delay. Okay, forget about it.
He's gone.
I'm here? No, I'm here, I'm here, I'm here. Why is it not working now? Stretch the feet. Come on, why not?
I guess your microphone is not connected to Live Lab.
Oh, yes, could be, yeah. Right. Yeah, you're
I
right.
see if my problem is.
Now you hear me, right? Can you hear me?
I'm trying. Yes.
Okay. I don't understand why when I select my tab from Hydra, so one of my Chrome tabs, it becomes super small. So if I do.
Small.
If I select my yes Hydra tab, it's smaller.
Yeah.
How can I resize in LiveLab the size of my tab? Is it possible that I can resize? Because as you see, my Chrome tab here is cropped. Is it possible to resize that here? No. No, 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 no. These are squares, right?
Not really, because it's... Well, go to the settings of LiveLab. It says stretch to fit.
Stretch to fit, yeah, but it's missing anyway, is what it's doing by default. But I think it's because it's working with a grid. And the grid is working based on squares, so it will just do something like that always.
But did you press on that?
Yes. Oh.
Did you disable stretch to fit?
Ah, okay, no. If I disable, then I see it completely. Yeah. True. Forget about it. Okay. 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 Okay, Naoto. Export this. I want this image to have my image, which is coming from here. Thank you.
Test, test, test.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come on, do something. Function two. Function two.